Now, Mark, finish this sentence. I want to work for Lord Sugar because he's...
overconfident, a bit cocksure of himself, and I don't know, always gets his own way.
Oh my God, tell me about it. Yesterday, in the canteen, he barged right...
I'm joking.
Ha ha ha, yes, of course.
Taking a more high-tech approach.
It's DJ Mark, let's smash it out of the park! Yeah!
I never went to college. I went out into the real world and got a job straight away to earn a few quid.
Is that the door?
Oh, it's Lord Sugar.
What are we going to be doing?
Good evening, Lord Sugar.
Hello.
Would you like to come in? Guys, on your feet.
PM.
I'm DJ Mark, we're in the Dubai Dark, we're now smashing it out of park.
As Mark gets back...
You've been to over 100 countries?
Correct.
You on the run or something?
Just like travelling.
Right.
Both teams.
OK, let's go.
The premiere of their preschool cartoons.
Deep down in the jungle where nobody goes, lived a young giraffe with a very nervous laugh. To some, school is cool, but to Yogita, not at all. She's scared she'll be different because she's so tall. It's Yogita's first day and she's on her way. She can see in the distance an elephant play. The ball flies in the air to the elephant's despair. The ball gets stuck in the tree. Giraffe, can you help? My ball's in the tree. Tall or small, you'll make friends at school.
Hello, you beautiful little people. What are we thinking?
Go, go, go!
I think we should go for a cityscape.
Where are we thinking of sticking the logo?
Maybe just put the logo at the very end.
I think, I don't know.
Because it's a billboard, so it plays like a mini advert, and then at the end it comes up.
1 second isn't enough.
It's going to ruin the look of every single slide if we put it on. I think put it on just at the end.
I'm not being funny, but if that's the case, we should have just done like 7 seconds of one person.
Yeah.
Guys, we keep changing the ideas, like we need to just stick with one thing. And
St. Paul's Cathedral School. Ahead of the next pitch. Larry gets FaceTime with the focus group.
What do you think of the app?
Honestly, I kind of think that the game was worse than the rapping. It's really easy to, like, play.
I don't mean to be rude, but it was really cringy and my favourite part was when it was over.
Four.
Going